I haven't done a video like this in a long time, but this is my Christmas, after Christmas sale stuff that I bought. So this year, the 26th was on Sunday, so Hobby Lobby wasn't open. So I didn't get a chance to go to Hobby Lobby. And then I was super slow at work on Monday when I went back to work. So, which was the 27th. So then I went to CVS, I went to Kroger, and then I went to Target today. So I'm gonna show you everything I got all in one video. All right, so the first store I'm gonna show you stuff from is Target because it's right next to me. And then I will give you the original price. I got a couple of clothing items because they're super cute and they were really great on sale. This outfit right here and this one. So I got this for my cousin who's having a baby, and these original price are, this was $10 and I got it for $2.99, and then this one was $10 also and I got it for $2.99, so that's a great deal. And then I also got one for Lala, 12 months one. What, she can't fit 12 months. I thought this was gonna be 18. Oh no, this is for Avery, and this is also $2.99. And then I look at an 18 months one. So another one of those out. Oh, this is a different one. She had this one. Oh, that's why it was more expensive. And it has a little tutu and leggings. Okay, so I guess the other ones are different. Yeah, they're different. this is for Ocean. I got this on sale too. Little pajamas, which to me, they kind of almost look like, they have hearts on them, so they kind of look like Valentine's Day, but it was labeled for Christmas because I guess it has deers on there. And then this was original price $8. Got it for $2.40, both of them. Okay, I got this box letters to Santa because I got a mailbox this year, like a Christmas mailbox, and this was on sale. I got it, its original price was $10 and I got it for like $2. You always gotta pick up some bike bags. I got this, I think, for a dollar. I think it was a dollar something. Got these bags, two bags, and this was 40 cents. Original price $1.50. And I got this, which when I rang it up, it had no price. And I should not have bought this because the price was 40 cents. Was it 40 cents? No, 90 cents. Which is not bad at all. But it was ripped and I got it because I thought it was free, which I'm so stupid because I know nothing at the store is free. But there was no price at all for it. But anyways, it's a cute box. I can just tape this up for next year whenever I need to use it, if I do use it. And then I got these books right here. I got three of them, these big books. I got this for Isla earlier this year and it was $5, and it's a great book. It's a lot of fun. The graphics are really nice. Show you a sneak peek. And I got this for, just to add to some of the Christmas presents next year for kids. And I got it for $5 in the beginning of the season and it was $1.40 today. No, like a dollar, one was $1.28, one was $1.27. So I got those, and that is all the stuff that I got from Target. Okay, now I'm gonna show you everything that I got from CVS. Am I in focus? Yes. Let me move it a little bit more this way. Okay, so everything I got from CVS. And I actually went to CVS two different times. That's because I was looking for COVID tests. Couldn't find any at either one. So one of the things I got was this snowman right here, and it is pretty big. Can't really see it all. And let me see how many feet it says on here. It is a 32 inch snowman. Retails for $24.99, and CVS doesn't really have great deals. Most of this, every day was only 50% off, so this was $12.50 for that snowman. And then I also got, oh, I got this, which I think is so cute. It's a little Snoopy. excuse me. Retails for $21, $21.99. And then I got it for, I forgot. whatever half price of that is. And it's like this. And it's nice and loud. Super cute. So I got that. And then let's see what else I got from CVS. Got candy. I will get candy from CVS. And usually candy has pretty good deals. That CVS, that Snoopy, the peanuts, well, it's peanuts, light up thing was $10.99. And for candy, got some Kisses, my favorite. And then just some of this. And those were like $2.40 each. And then I got some socks because I realized I don't have a lot of Christmas set, dress up, not dress up stuff, but like Christmas dress up novelty items like socks, headbands, and stuff like that. So I got some socks, $2.50 each, just some basic socks. And that's that. And also from CVS, I got a Santa. Like that. And this one retailed for $24.99, so then I got it for like $12. Put them down here. And I got another Santa, and they also had other different ones. I picked this up when I went to work on Monday, but then I went to CVS again, I think on Tuesday or something, at near the one near my house, and they had more stuff, but I decided not to get more Santas because I didn't really need more. This is also $24.99 original price, so it comes out to $12, I think. And then I got, oh, I got another candy. Oh, one Santa down. That, I think it was like $2. I also got his peanuts right here from CVS, and this one retailed for $21.99, so I got it for like $10. What else did I get from CVS? I feel like, oh no, I did not get that from CVS. I think that was all I got from CVS. Oh, and then I got outdoor timer because I plan on putting up some Christmas lights next year outside. So, because it's perfect. And this was like $5. All right, that is everything for CVS. Okay, and this is everything I got from Kroger. And again, I went to two different Krogers. I went to one near my job, and then I went to one near my house. And the one near my house had way more stuff. And I went to the one near my house, I think maybe on Tuesday also. So not on Monday. All right, so first thing I got was my favorite Dr. Seuss book. I love Dr. Seuss books. I love reading them to my daughter. It is so fun to read. So if you do not read Dr. Seuss books to your children, pick up some Dr. Seuss books. They're so fun to read. They're a little hard to read in the beginning, but once you get it going, it's like the words just roll off your tongue. But this is my favorite Christmas movie, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, especially the one with Jim Carrey. That is my favorite one. I watch it every single Christmas season. I was planning on watching it this Christmas with my daughter, but then I ended up getting COVID, so we had to isolate from one another, so I couldn't watch it with her. So this one was 25% off. I don't think I paid $12. I think it was only $7. I'm not gonna look through the prices, but I think it was like $7 how much I paid for it. And then my other second favorite movie, which I also try to watch every single season, is The Polar Express. And this season, I just never got around to watching it. So I need to pull that up soon and watch it with my daughter. Can't go wrong with shirt boxes. Always get these. And everything at Kroger was 70% off. Most of everything was 70% off. This original retail was $3.99. I got it for, you know, dirt cheap. Let me see how much that was. Too much to look at. So I got just regular shirt boxes, and then I got the variety pack, which regular retail is $10, so $3 for that. And the only wrapping paper I could find was this print. Oh, can you see it? And it's like a little bit metallic-y, and it's really pretty. I got 5 of those, it was all they had. And I realized that wrapping paper, usually everyone buys wrapping paper after Christmas. So what I'm going to do next year is that the one thing I'm paying full price for is wrapping paper, especially Hobby Lobby. Hobby Lobby has the best wrapping paper. It is thick, and it's just usually always great prints. I also plan on getting a mini tree for next year. I have a 7-foot tree, and it's like a flocked tree, so it's one of the white ones. And then I have a 5-foot tree that I didn't put out this year, but I want to get a 4-foot tree for next year, and then also a mini tree where it was for my daughter for her room. So I got some mini ornaments, and these are all of the different ornaments in there. Sorry for the glare, and that's just the screen right there. Retail was, I think, $10, so I got it for, I guess, is that $3? I don't know. It's late. It's too hard to do math right now. And these are different other ones, the different other patterns. The little trees are so cute. Can you see it? Nope. A little polar bear. So I got two of those. And I've always wanted some nutcrackers, and I don't have any, so they had so many different ones at Kroger this year, so many different designs. So I picked up 4 of them, and the retail for them were $20, so I got it for $6. And this is the first one that I got, this little nutcracker. You know, and it's crazy, like, I just realized this year what a nutcracker was. It literally is what it says it is. It's a nutcracker. And I didn't realize this one's messed up when I bought it, but whatever. So I got that one. This one's super cute. Got this one. And then I got this one right here. And this one's the toy maker one. Super cute. I'm not gonna go with themes for Christmas anymore. Well, on my main tree maybe, but for like other decorations around my house, I'm not gonna go with themes anymore, because I think it's more fun when you just have a variety of everything, especially when you have littles. And next year, I think Christmas will be a lot more magical for my daughter, since she's gonna be 1.5. Well, it's starting to get more magical for her, so. I've been seeing this on TikTok, and I wanted to get it. And then I saw one at Kroger. Last one. It was $7.99. This is a thing that you use to cut wrapping paper. And it's supposed to be super easy peasy. And then gnomes. My friends and I were talking about, what is the importance of gnomes? Or why are there gnomes during Christmas? And still don't know the answer to that. But I picked up some gnomes this year. And this is a little gnome with the feet. And you just attach it at the bottom here, and then it lights up like that. So I have a red one, and then a green one that also stands up. So pretty. And then I have a gray one that is a sitting gnome like that. And this one also lights up. And those, I think I got for $6 also. Retails for, yeah, $19.99. Is that $6? I don't know. Other thing I got is this little house with these little trees. I went to Target today and I had all the packs of these little trees. I should have picked them up because I could have made a little village with this. But I'm sure they'll have it next year. And this also lights up. Uh-oh. Why is it not lighting up? Do I need to add? I think I need to add batteries to it. Yep. But it's supposed to light up. Super pretty, though. And oh my gosh, I love this little car with the little Christmas tree, little figurine. And this was $14.99, original price. So I only paid 30% of that. Got some stocking holders, which I have some, but the ones that I had that I bought, if you watched my Hobby Lobby video last year, it goes on the mantle, but my TV's sitting on the mantle, so you can't even see it. So I decided to get these. If I'm still at this house next year, you can easily see the stocking holder also. Two of them. Wow, we're almost done. And so I found a mini tree at Kroger also. But I plan on getting other mini trees. I just want to have a bunch of trees around the house. And these came with some ornaments too. Oh, and it comes with a star. I didn't even know that. Oh, I got some CVS. Oh, okay. comes with little stars. I mean, ornaments in there. Oh, and then I got this, which I'm not huge into signage, because, like, how many signs can you really put out? And now that I'm looking at it, it is crooked, and it's really gonna bother me. So you see how it looks right here? It is crooked. So might try to bend it back or something, but I think it's just the way that they put it. It was $14.99 retail. And then I've been wanting a countdown, an advent countdown thing. And I got this from Kroger. And this too lights up. So yeah, that is everything I got from Kroger, CVS, and Target for my after Christmas sale. And I am sad that I didn't get to go to Hobby Lobby, but it's all right. Because a lot of the stuff that I got last year, I didn't really use it yet. But our plan is to get buy a new house, so I'll be able to have more room to decorate everything. But I hope you have a happy Thanksgiving and a happy holiday season. I wish everyone have happiness and health, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. I don't think I showed this. I also got this from Kroger, and it's a TV. It's an old vintage TV, and it lights up and it rotates. Oh, wow. Let's see what else it does. I guess it's gotta work its way up. I guess it's not gonna start singing and the lights went away. Okay, this is what it does. I had to turn a switch. So cute. I can't wait for my daughter to see this stuff next year.